one wintry morning, the snow was falling thick. A tragedy I witnessed, and it cut me to the quick. A stony-hearted neighbour drove the cat from her backyard. I wiped a teardrop from me eye and said, "Don't be so hard. Oh, don't do that to the poor puss cat. No, 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 no. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Please don't treat it so. Do not drive your cat away. You might be a pussy cat yourself someday. So don't do that to the poor puss cat. No, 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 no." Oh, hold on, hold on. I say, cease firing. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Stop, 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 stop. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Let the matter drop. Don't think that you're acting wise. He might be on Cheney in a new disguise. So don't do that to the poor puss cat. Hot dogs never bite. Don't chase poor Tom out of there. He might be the answer to a kitty's prayer. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Oh, 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 dee, oh, oh. Don't do that to the poor puss cat. Let the poor thing go. Though his whiskers may be wet, never kick a pussy in his crystal set. Oh, don't do that to the poor puss cat. Twin beds don't hold twins.